We got this, we got this, we got this. We can flash. Nice, keep going, it's okay, we got this. We have Karthus ulti here. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Good. Perfect, we win this, we win this, we win this. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Top, 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 top. Hey guys, for those who don't know, my name is Bizyze and I'm a Challanger League of Legends coach. I have over 2,000 of hours on individual coaching and I have plenty of students that climb from bronze or silver all the way up to diamond. Remember that the content that you are watching right now is a personalized, high-quality coaching session that you can only get from me. If you want to get better and climb in League of Legends, feel free to add me on Discord and book your own private coaching session. What are you waiting for? The link is in the description. So the way we're going to do this is that I'm going to give you instructions in the game about what you should be doing. So I will tell you, hey, let's push, let's freeze, let's ward. So I'm going to tell you what you should be doing and show you how a challenger Darius will play in this game. So we're going to learn wave management, warding, and we're also going to be, we're going to go a little bit in depth on later stages, decision making, mid game. When do you roam? Okay. When do you stay with your team? When do you split push? When do you... This is what we're going to do today. Good. So what is your plan in the very early game against Set? What do you think about the matchup lane?
Well, before this season, I would try a level 1 all-in, but now with this fucking little tempo, I cannot. Yes, okay. So now, that's another issue in this season. I would say I pretty much know every matchup of Darius, but with the little tempo, I don't know if I'm winning the early game or not now.
Okay, okay, so you need to leave
for a set before this season, I would go all in on a set pretty early on and shit on him most of the time, but now with this little tempo, I cannot do that, so I'm trying to force myself to play passively.
Yeah, so let's actually go for play. Let's actually go. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Let's go for play. The thing is, usually, if I will be honest with you, Set is winning level 1 against you, even without little tempo, because if he's smart, he can level up W and he kills you instantly. But in this elo, people don't usually think about that, so then level 1 is still fine. So we can definitely try to cheese here. There is no problem. Okay, so the matchup is doable. He has a little bit of an advantage, just so you know. He has a little bit of an advantage because of his W. So let's go into the Tri-Bush here. Let's actually cheese him. Let's go into Tri-Bush. Perfect. We just stay here. Okay. It's okay. We got this. We got this. Okay. Back off, back off, back off, back off. Potion. You might need to flash here.
I flashed too. I fucked up so bad.
Yeah, you missed a few clicks there, but it's okay, no problem.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go top really, really fast. So in those kind of situations, first of all, no need to hesitate. Like if you committed to a call, just go for it. And I do recommend you to do this cheese every game. Every game.
Okay.
The problem was that you were very undecisive and you didn't go instantly in the brush. You waited on the river, right? So you were very, very late.
Yeah.
But it's okay, no problem.
I don't know. I thought I would get shit on by the set, so I back up the... Then you tell me to go, so I missed like two autos, I think.
Yes, 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 yes. It's okay, it's okay. We're going to play patient here. So right now we just need to farm, because he will have the Doran's. He is going to have the long sword. Okay, only last hit and chill here. He missed the first 3 minions, that's good. Okay, it's actually so good for you, by the way. Because your passive does AP damage. Good. We're going to push this, so start out attacking the minions, push and get level 2 advantage, don't be scared, you win this very hard. Yeah, push fast, 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 don't be scared, push, 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 push and get level 2. Yeah, you win this, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard. Exactly, perfect, perfect, good. Only last hit and go hard. Try to zone him, try to zone him, don't let him get the experience. Exactly, okay, back off, it's okay. Be careful, he's winning that. Back off, back off, back off, back off.
I get shit on.
Yes, he's very, very strong right now. Let's go for the refillable potion here. We need to go refill. So in this matchup, you did good level 1 with the walking up. If you're level 2, instantly walk up on him. You could have played it a lot better with the zoning. But after he gets 2, he's so strong. So you can't ever kill him. If he has W, you can never trade against him. So you just need to wait. You just need to wait. Right now we're playing from behind, so it's okay. So this is a good showcase, this is a good game. We just farm, we just play safe. Okay, you need to push this, you need to push this. The wave is going to be in a really bad position, so you need to crush. The wave is slow pushing into him. If you don't push, he's going to be able to freeze. We have more minions against him, so push, 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 push. Don't be scared, he's not going to win into a big minion. Yes, try to crush the wave. Perfect. Ward, ward, this is the best position to ward because you have pushed the wave here. Here and on the tripod. Back off, back off, back off. You're safe. Back off, back off. You see that he can't gank you? Because you pushed first. So the set can't really follow, you see this? This is the best timing to ward, by the way. After you push the wave.
Okay. Yeah.
Move into the brush and stay there.
I'll just try to get XP.
Don't show. Exactly. Just stay there. It's okay, he's going to freeze right now, it's going to be tough, but it's okay. It is what it is, we need to... This is a suffering lane. We don't have anything to do. Yeah, good. Good. Try to form
that's
a queue
type
here,
of
those
situation.
Minions.
Well, I'm...
It's okay, play safe. Only play safe, the wave is going to slow push into you in 20 seconds. Only play safe. Okay, wave is coming into you, that's good. Only get the experience, all what I have to do is to play safe.
Can I clean this?
Yes, try to take this and look at Set. If he doesn't walk up to you, you can. Yeah, this is pretty greedy because the wave was pushing into you. So if he was smart, he could have just gone on you.
Okay.
It's okay, only last hit and play slow. Good. Be careful here, he's going to you. Yes, play very safe. It's okay if you give up minions. Patience is the key in this game.
Yeah. That's, if I were honest with you, in this game, that's the type of game I was talking
yes.
to you.
You would die, you would die.
I'm getting killed early on and then I'm
you're getting impatient.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I'm trying some all in.
Yeah, be very careful in those kind of situations. Only farm and chill. Right now you can farm. He can't do anything. He doesn't have E. Good. Try to hook him right here. So if he's in the tower, you win this. If he's in the tower. Perfect. Exactly. Back off. This is how I have to trade. Short trade. If you go long trade, he's going to win hardcore. So you have to E, WQ, back off. Any long trade, you lose it. Okay, it's okay, wait a bit. Stay on the lane. Okay, push. Our jungle is going to die, so just push this. We're going to push Enrico. Don't fight him, only run away. Yeah, run away. Don't fight him, don't hit him at all, just run. Didn't need to ghost. Back off. He's still winning, right? Didn't need to ghost here, because you want to recall. Yeah, recall, you have so much gold. That's the reason why you pushed. If he wants to freeze, he can freeze. You come back with items and you just kill him. This is a big mistake by him.
In this situation, I'm 100%. Getting tethys.
Yes, 100%. Let's not get pinkors. Pinkors are useless. So if you're behind and you get pinkors, you're even more behind. Try to not get pinkors if you're behind. Okay, let's look at top lane. Is he freezing? No, he's actually...
No, I don't know what he's doing.
Let's see. Okay, let's look at top lane. We need to see the wave state for us. Okay, it's slow pushing into you. That's so good. So right now you want to instantly go on him. You win hard. So remember the trade pattern. Short trade. Any long trade, you lose it. So you just want to E, auto, W, Q, run. Don't fight him too much. Good. Slowly, back off. It's okay. Short trade and run. Perfect. But this is the trade, you see? This is the trade. Good. Trim the wave. You need to kill two casters. You win this with E. Perfect. Back off. Don't greedy. This is a trade, man. Good. That's how you win against Set. Okay, right now go hard on him and kill him. Yeah. Q. Perfect. Okay, back off. He means the queue. No problem. Okay, he's going to recall. I want you to walk up at him. Yeah, lose the minions. Walk up. Yeah, walk up. He's in the brush. Exactly. Go fast. Perfect. Go on the wave. Too much. Yes, that's what the challenge is. Okay, go again and stop him. So you got the experience and you also stopped him. Go on him. That's good. Go on him. Try to E. So good. Back off. Don't greet it. Nice. You see? Even if you were behind, patience is the key.
Yeah, I would never do that in a game. I would
worry.
Never. Right?
No worries.
I cannot. Okay. Oh, shit.
Let's recall. Because he has TP. Gordrink. Yes.
Yeah, so I can clean the wave pretty easy.
Yes.
Okay, got a call.
Good.
I mean, that's good for me, I think.
Yeah, that's really good. That's really bad for him. We're going to outscale, but we need around 20 minutes more, by the way. So this is not an easy game, but in 20 minutes you have a chance to win, because you have Karthus,
Jin.
Yeah, they Draven. Have Draven. Kane is also pretty useless.
Yeah, the way is pretty even. I don't know if
the
I
wave
Q
is good,
and...
The wave is good. No. So you see that there are more minions that are red? That means the wave is pushing into you. That's the best wave state that I can have. The best. So be safe. Don't walk out, be safe. If he eats you, you're chunked. Yeah, good. It's okay to give up some minions. Good. And right now, you want a Q, W, run. Let's see. What? Try to Q.
Oh, shit.
Run. Back off. Here's the W.
Ah, I flashed it.
It's okay. Be careful.
I thought I was...
It's okay. Play safe. Have Q here. Try to get the healing. Should be fine here. Back off. He doesn't have W yet. It's okay.
Ah, shit.
It's okay.
Even thought he would stun me.
In those kind of situations, you really want to make sure you Q first. You Q him before he goes in. You want to get as many Qs as possible. Very, very important. It's okay, we're going to go top lane. We need to play safe. So this is actually a good situation because this is the game that you have and you know you're going to lose it if you have this kind of game.
I feel stressed being watched.
No, don't worry. We can.
Not gonna lie.
We got this. Don't worry. I'm here to help you. I'm not here to judge
you. I'm doing bad.
It's okay. If this guy takes the tower, it's actually so bad. Because you can just simply farm into the second tower. Yes, he's still stronger than you. If he stays, you just farm here. No need to do anything crazy. Try to Q here. You lost so many minions. So you want to use your Q to farm. Exactly. Perfect, like this. Yes, you want to farm with the Q. Okay, good. Let's push this wave. He's recalling. Yeah, let's push this wave. You never freeze in solo queue. In solo queue right now, if you freeze and he goes mid, he wins the game. Yeah, walk up. He's in the brush. Stop his recall. Yeah, he's in the brush. Very close. It's okay. Let's push. Yeah, always look to stop recalls, right?
Okay.
Very, very important. Okay, back off. He haven't recalled, so if Karthus comes, we can kill him. Yeah, you see the ward? So good. Back off. Let's go wolves. Go wolves and look at him. If you're about to lose the minions, okay, just go wolves. Let's go top. Exactly. If he's smart, he's going to recall. Okay, let's not push for now. If he doesn't recall, we keep the lane here. Because you want to make him in an overextended position. If you keep the lane here, he needs to farm like into your tower, which is just crazy. It's okay. Try to stay into the brush angle. Expect Kane to gank you here. Yeah, back off. You have Q. Nice Q, E. Try to ulti. Potion. Okay, close. This time use the Q before the fight. I really appreciate it. That was very good, because you almost got your heal off. When Seth killed you in top lane, you didn't do that. You should always use Q before the fight to get some extra healing.
Mm.
go top. That's correct. That's correct. Just wanna, all what I have to do right now is to push. You don't want a group. You don't want to fight with your team. Set is so much strong. If you are in the fight, Set is in the fight. So all what I have to do is to split push. Because if you push this lane so fast, Set has to stay. Yeah, stay on the minions. Stay on the minions. Good, 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 good. Push, 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 push. All what we have to do is to split push. You never group, because if you group, Set is also in the team fight. If you split push, Set is in the split push with you. So you want to force him to stay with you, basically.
Okay, I see. That's another thing that I would not do here. I would try to get in a team fight.
If you stay in the team fight and Set is there, Set is so much stronger than you. So take this and go Gromp. Good, go Gromp fast, 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 fast. Gromp, Gromp, Gromp. No need to stay. Yeah, because if you're behind and you start your team fight and Set is there, Set is so much stronger than you. So he's helping his team more than you help your team. Yes, push, take this, take this, take this, auto W. And then we're going to go top lane. Oh, he's top lane. So if Set is top lane, that's so good. This guy is so stupid. He should group. He should group. Because if he groups, he wins the game. If he stays with you, you have a little chance to win this game.
Nice pushing. I would wait the wave.
Just wait the wave. Go wolves. Don't waste your time. Yeah, go wolves. Go wolves. There is no tower here, so you have time. Yeah, take it fast, 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 fast. Good. Go top lane, be careful. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Take the wave. Need to push fast. The faster you push, the less chances you give him. It's okay, we got this, we got this. We have flash, we got this. Back off, back off, back off. Potion, potion. W ulti. He should die for this. He should die for this. This is not that bad, by the way. If he dies for this. And he should.
Right, sell here.
Yes, sell the potion, sell the potion. Yeah. Let's see if the king dies. Okay, it's not that bad. So he flashed for you, right? You're 1-5, that is top lane. If they use flash on you, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just go top lane. If you hit the hook, he's dead. Don't underestimate him, he's ultra strong. Yes, if you hit E, he's dead.
Oh my god.
Insert ulti. Okay, good. Push top, push top. This is your chance. You need to push hardcore. You can't really get this tower, but you can get two waves here and the Gromp. I want you to hit the Q on all of the minions here. Be very efficient. Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah, push, 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 push. Yeah, keep pushing, keep pushing. This is your chance. He died, it's a shutdown. This is your chance to come back in the lane. Auto W, be very efficient here. Good, push this fast and go Gromp. Good, good. You really want to make sure Set is with you. We're going to start, go Gromp. We're going to go for the blue trinket very soon. Because blue trinket is going to allow you to see the Set if he's coming to you. All what we have to do is to force Set to stay top. Going to take this, recall immediately, and then go top fast. Yes, good. Recall, recall, recall. Nice, that's actually quite good. The Karthus is getting shutdowns. Not bad, not bad. Okay, we buy fast. Ruby Crystal, because you're weak. Exactly, and then you just go top fast. If you had Ghost, you would have used the Ghost right here. So you never group with your teammates if you're behind. That's the rule.
Okay.
If you're very, very behind, better to stay top. You see Set? Because you push top lane, he stays top lane. And if he's not in the team fight, your team has a little chance to win that. Okay. Could we take this? Be careful, because Set could be in the brush. Be careful. Could take this. Exactly, exactly. You see that you're only one level down? Okay, right now you're two levels down. So it's not that bad. You can still win this. Yeah, let's take it fast. Try to steal the minions. You need to carry this. Still. You need to be useful, because you can't carry this, but it can be useful. Cool, Gore Drinker. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yeah, I need to push top fast, I need to push top fast here. Because Set is mid lane, you can just push top. Yeah, push, 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 push. Take everything. push fast, fast, fast. Set is getting the game right there, so you need to just push. We really need to get this inhibitor down. There is one more wave. After this one. Yeah, go top and push, go top and push. You don't mind what's happening with your team. If you are there or not there, it's the same thing. You're not going to provide too much utility. Try to always use Q and Gore Drinker off cooldown. You want to use it as much as possible. Exactly, exactly. Because you're wasting too much time waiting. Because set is bot lane, there is no way you're going to get caught here. Okay, push fast, push fast, push fast. One more wave and it's so good. Because this wave constantly pressures you. So set is not going to come top. But if you respond that inhib, set is forced to stay with you. Because otherwise you take the inhib on top lane. So it's pretty bad that you lost the inhib here. We actually got a pretty good lead. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Okay, take this and run, take this and run. They're coming for you. Yeah, run all the way, run all the way, run all the way, run, 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 run. Yeah, run, 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 run. Kane is most likely here. Yeah, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, good. You can just press B. Perfect. Good. You can just press B and then we go from there. Okay, good. That's fine. Yes, that one. That one. Yes, yes, yes. And then a ruby crystal as well. Good. Good, Ruby Crystal and he got top. Ghost got top, Ghost got top. Yeah, Ghost got top. You really need to push top lane fast. You see Seth, he's always on top lane. And if he's on top lane, he can't stay. Your team is winning because Seth is stupid. He stays on top lane. Okay, let's take this fast. You need to tank it, it's okay. You have the Guard Shrinker. Right now we have pretty decent wave clear. Good, push fast. This is the last wave, by the way. On the cannon, on the inhib. It's not bad. Yeah, push fast. Q Gore Drinker super fast. As fast as possible. Good, look what is happening mid lane. Can we get a free kill there? Not really. Okay, just push top. Take this. Getting yourself a good lead here. 8 more minutes and we can win this. Yeah, take this fast. So when you're losing, you should always do this. Always, never
defend. Yeah, I've never done this before. Yes, for real, that's a new thing to me. When I'm oh shit.
We just push. We have to push. Yeah, push top. So set is bot. Your team is dying. You need to do something. You need to pressure somewhere. So you need to apply pressure by pushing. So Q, Gore Drinker. All what you have to do is to push. You can't ever stay in team fights because you're just dead. Nico is killing you. Any medikit is going to kite you. You can't do anything here. Okay, I want you to go into the brush and stay there. Yeah, go into the brush and stay there. Because if you push, you might get caught. So we stay here, we wait a bit here. Yeah, we just wait a bit here. Okay, let's push here with the Gore Drinker. You need to be fast. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, run, 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 run. Perfect. But go into the brush again. Yeah, into this brush and we wait. So remember, all what I have to do is to pressure. So we need to stay here and pressure. Leona is stupid? No problem. She's not in the team fight because you're pressuring. This is good. Okay, let's recall and go bot. You don't want to split push on top lane.
Okay, Karthus. In this situation, I would have done the wave crash here.
So if you crush the wave, we know that Leona is top lane. And enemy king can be top lane as well. So you wanna go bot, you wanna go bot here. Yeah, you wanna go bot. Yeah.
Nice.
It's okay, he's dead. So let's just go bot. So the reason why you go bot, you see that the Nashor is up. If you need to stop, everyone is on you. And because they wanna be around Nashor. But if you go bot, everyone should go bot and your team can get Nashor. Okay, Krugs. So this is like Challanger decision making. If a Challanger is in this situation, 2-5-0, that's what he does. He only split pushes. It's okay, we got this. You can win this, by the way, you're not weak. Okay, good. Push bot lane, you gotta be faster. Nice, your team is always going to win, by the way. If Set is not there, they're going to win. Yeah, push. You gotta be faster. Yeah, you need to push. No, we need to push. So if you go there, you're never going to do something. Yes, push. And then we go into the brush. Like, remember, if you are in a fight, Set is in the fight. And that's really bad. Good, stay into the brush and wait for information. Okay, you know Leona, you know Nico, go push. Yeah, go push. If you see Set, you also ghost. So Q, yeah, go, go, go. Q, go drinker, go. So our team is doing Nashor. We need to establish pressure here. Perfect. Blue trinket the brush on the river, so we can see if they come.
This one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And get ready to run, 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 run a bit, run a bit, run a bit, because they can come to you. Wait a bit, wait a bit, wait a bit. Exactly, see? Need to wait for information. Perfect, perfect. It's okay, we stay here and we pressure. If Set is not there, they lose. The enemy team loses. Okay, walk up, push, perfect. Back off, back off, back off, back off, perfect. You're doing amazing. You're doing amazing. Yeah, you see Set? He can't do shit, you see? He can't do shit. Okay, push the wave, push the wave, push the wave. Okay, back off. Just run, just run, just run. You should be fine here. Nice, perfect. Just run, just run, just run. Leona is going on you. You see Set? He doesn't know what to do. Because you're just split pushing, and he should be in the team fight to win this.
Am I going on this?
Yes, that's good, that's good, that's good. That's good, but don't flash for her. Yes, yes, just take her, take her. Nice, so. You win this, you win this.
Oh, shit.
We got this, we got this, we got this. We can flash. Nice, keep going, it's okay, we got this. We have Karthus ulti here. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Good. Perfect, we win this, we win this, we win this. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Top, 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 top. Exactly. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's good, that's good, that's good. Good, go bot, go bot, go bot. That's perfect. So you see, patience is the key. You will get the lead, you will get kills. Just need to be patient.
Okay.
Good. Good. That's fine. Heavy. Perfect. It's okay, we got this. Have good build here. Push, 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 push. You see, you're winning. You see? That's why you play like this. What level is Set? I want to see what level is Set. He's the same level as you, and he's took the inhibitor 10 minutes on top lane. It doesn't, if you have good macro, it doesn't matter if you...
Yeah, that's why I'm losing games. I didn't know about that, like...
And this is what we should do. We need to push, we need to push, because Set is there. Yeah. We need to apply pressure. It's true that you have 3k goal, but it's free to push here. Because you're not going to get into the team fight mid. If they die, you can't do anything. You're too far. So push this, take the tower. You see Draven, you see Leona, you see everyone on mid. Set is dead, so you can get the tower. Yes. Good. Perfect, 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 perfect. Yes, Rico, Rico, Rico. Perfect. Perfect, and you have a huge lead right now. You're officially ahead of the Set, by the way. Yes, that's good, that's good, that's good. You need to be a tank. You don't have a tank in this team.
So you're one know. Level.
You're one level up on Set, you see?
Yeah.
We win this, we win this, we win this. We got this, slowly. It's okay. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Back off a bit, back off a bit, back off a bit. It's okay if you give the inhib here. Try to ulti before we die here, Gore Shrinker. Nice, Sue. Back off, back off, back off. Slowly, wait the Nami spells. Nice, Sue. Good, let's push mid after. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Perfect, push mid, push mid, push mid, push mid. Perfect, we're going to take the tower mid and Jhin is going to take the Drake. That's very, very, very good. Super, super, super good. Okay, push mid, I want you to tank the tower and go on the next wave. Yeah, push, court drinker, tank the tower, play like a high heal. Yeah, yeah, good. And then back off a little bit right now, back off a little bit. Yeah, take the tower, take the tower, take the tower. Let's go into their jungle. You're not going to get the second tower, by the way. Let's go into their jungle. Leona is spawning in 5 seconds. So you see that 5 people are dead. You have time for this, but you gotta be fast. Yes, it's okay. Red buff. Okay, good. Take it fast and run towards the north angle. Northwest angle. Yeah, take it fast, take it fast, take it fast. Yes, run. Perfect, perfect. This is the macro, man. No need to take it, because you wanna recall, wanna recall, wanna recall. Yeah. Exactly. Need to be precise with your decision making. Good. So we're going to go Kindle Gem into Elixir. Yeah, run, 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 run. You should be fine here. Only run, only run. You got this slowly. This is good, this is good, this is good. Have Gore Drinker if possible. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We got this, we got this, we got this. Perfect, perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Push mid, push mid, push mid. Good job, good job, good job, good job. What level is the set? 15, you're 17. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Okay, we just push. From zero to hero. I like it. I like it. This is an amazing game. Okay, we can't end, but we can get the inhib here. And if they troll, if the enemy team trolls, you can even end. Nice. Push, 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 push. Perfect. Let's stay with them. Let's stay with them. Auto W, go fast. Perfect, 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 perfect. Cue the wave, go drinker, and focus the tower. Yeah, we got this, we got this. Just focus the tower. Tank it, tank it, tank it. Don't hit the minions. Yeah, take the Nexus, Nexus, Nexus. Yeah, go, 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 go. Yeah, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. End the game, nice man! Good job!
Nice man.
Holy shit!
Yeah, you are the best.
League of Legends!